All right, pull the rope up. What were you saying?
You shouldn't have to put an extension on this rope now.
No. No, it's that was about 40 feet. Thank you. We're gonna do the same thing. I gotta go down more. Stay.
Oh, hinder.
Yeah, no big deal. You don't care. Okay. That was a tough angle. Oh, shit. All right, pull it tight. I don't think you need it. Did you need a wrap?
No.
Okay. Good job, boys. You are? Okay. I guess that's a good idea.
Ready for meter?
Yep. Good. Yeah, you get a hand rig, two cuts. You see it?
Yep.
All right. We're not gonna gamble. Here, I'll give you control, okay?
Yeah.
Here, let me pull it on this side. I'll get it to the fence. There we go.
Got it.
Good job, fellas. If you want to get a wrap for this, you can, but I'm not really sure if you'll need it. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, all right. That side's over. Good job, guys. That's a sweet rig, if I don't say so myself.
I really like that.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Yeah, pull it tight. Two cuts, two limbs. Yeah, they're light. I don't have much leverage as far as, okay. Good job, fellas. Good job, guys. Ready? Good job. Oh, shit. I'm gonna do an undercut. And it's okay. I'm gonna do an undercut first, okay? You're good, you're good. My job. Good job, boys. Need it. Yeah, we're gonna start negative rigging now. Thank you.
Oh, please don't slip a spike right now.
Not negative rigging.
Little baby, I ain't gonna lie. Thank you. Oh shit.
Taking it here. Gonna swing, obviously. Good job. Man, doing that made this tree so much easier now that I have that high rigging point.
Excellent rig point.
Yeah, it's perfect. And you'll be able to get the rope back to me too, which I'm pretty stoked about. Yeah. Thank you.
That was fucking smooth, huh?
Ready on the rope when you are.
coming through, that way you felt good.
Good job. Coffee. What'd you say?
I love working with you.
Thanks, buddy. The feeling is mutual. Clear? A little bigger this time. That's okay. It's not gonna come at me faster than it left.
Yep.
You know?
Yep.
Pendulum. I can grab it maybe and help. You got it? I'm glad those are Eurekas and not something valuable. Good job, fellas. It's pretty cool, right? What? No. I encourage it.
Warren Sapp is a real scumbag.
Warren Sapp?
Yeah, he was a real a-hole, man.
Did you work for him or something?
No, I just met him a few times and everybody I've ever known said he was a real a-hole.
Okay. So, get to a point where we gotta cross over here. Nice. That was good. Sucker.
It's clear.
All right, clear. Second. All right, you're good. What? I'm good. I got a coffee still. Thank you. The coffee has water in it. You ready, handsome? Good job, boys. Slow.
Got it.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Woo.
Let's take one more and then I'll chunk the rest. Did that one flip? Did that one flip?
Yeah.
What?
YouTube certified by your own videos?
Am I YouTube certified?
By your own videos.
Oh. Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, what?
And you already put into your tree cutter.
I'm still working on it. I still got like 400 more things to do. But that shit, it's gonna sell. That thing's gonna sell. People are gonna buy that book. All right. Yeah, I'm fucking writing a book. That's crazy. Yeah, pretty much. One more.
Right.
A big one. We're right above the rigging point, or we're right under it. I'm gonna salami cut it that way.
Can you give me that up?
No, I got
it. Give it to me, I'll flip it. Give it to me, I'll flip it.
Give me a chance to prove myself.
Okay, hey, I'll give you a chance to prove myself. Okay. Oh, nice.
Proven! I'm proved! Or whatever. I don't know what the past tense is. Proved! Fucking guy lets me try one time and he's like, give it to me. Like, give me a break, buddy. Well, I think I snapped a pole one time doing something like that. Gravity. Nice catch. catch and release. Yeah, I was gonna say that guy's not white.
Yeah, we can pull that over with the machine, sure.
All right, cool. I'm gonna go back up and take these limbs out of this one. Okay. And then I'm gonna hop over to this one. And then we'll finish the other one. Fucking going smooth. That tree was.
I didn't realize we were removing this one too.
What?
I didn't realize we were removing this one.
Yeah. Too. So I like to start where I finish.
Are you ready?
No. Do you want one though?
I quit smoking. I'm vaping now, bro.
It doesn't do it.
But when I smoke a cigarette now, like I smoke one Dragon's Tail.
You can't do that.
Yeah, I have this thing too, but. It's alright. Yeah. So SRT means stationary rope technique.
Have they changed it from single?
It's always been stationary. So it's stationary and it's doubled. Doubled, not double, doubled, like doubled over. Get off the machine, you lazy fuck.
I won't tell him if you don't tell.
Contractor here. I can say anything I want.
Double stroke technique. Never heard that.
Doubled over. Because it's doubled over. It goes up and over.
Yeah.
It's not two ropes. It's one rope doubled. Yeah, stationary. So my rope doesn't move. My device moves along my rope.
So with the doubled over, is it like a pulley system?
So like the rope would go up over the tree and then come back to me. It would come back to here.
Every 1 foot pole you're moving 6 inches.
And then I could pull my tail because it goes up and attaches to this. When I pull my tail, this would get pulled up. But with this, I got nothing. So I gotta have a foot extender and climb.
Full body strength.
I'm good. If I need help, I'll ask. I appreciate it. YouTube, I anchored here because my rope is crossing up there. I didn't want to put friction on it while, I don't want to put tension on it while it's crossing that other thing. Stuck. Stuck. Oh, okay. I'll shut up. Just say, shut up, climber. take this too. Right? I mean, right? Don't do that anymore. Thank you. It almost got caught on that stub. Nice work. No worries. The rest of your days, it's all problem free. Clear, ready. You're good. Doing half of it. No worries for the rest of your days. We're done here, right? Good. Pull it out.
lost my life. Yeah. That sucked, dude. I was like, what do I do? I almost just gave up and went to sleep. Fuck it. Nah, can you just put it in the bag? Thank you. Yeah. Fucking rush.